I'm going to share with you information that can improve and make your life more positive. I've been here 30 years. Most of the values that I take away about this company and about the purpose of this company, I grew up at the breakfast table or the dinner table or in rides with my dad's car to work. It's just instilled in me. If you saw my first time card here at Mountz, you would laugh. First 30 minutes is sweeping the shop floor, and then 4.5 hours of petting a stray cat that I found somewhere around the property. I firmly believe, and as I've looked at this, that vision is a product of reflection. So you've got to be able to look back to look forward. So history is a teacher, as you would often hear the cliche. Mountz is a history of past lessons, good and bad, mine included in this company. I was brought in with a boot in my ass and told that if you can make it from the shop to the repair center, to shipping and receiving, to sales, to customers, so wherever I went, if I could survive it, then I had a chance to go up a level. I couldn't have been the leader of the company the first year I came into the company. I wasn't mature enough. I didn't understand the nature of the business enough. I didn't have the perspective enough. How do I get you to believe in my vision? Well, first of all, I want to include you in my vision. This is what we do. Our purpose at Mountz is to make the world safer through accuracy and precision. And so to try to take a different approach, I decided I'm not going to do this all by myself. The people that can help me here work here. They're the people who know a lot about the history of this business. A lot of them have worked here almost as long as I have, and we're going to do it as a team. I believe that work should be a place where you want and like to come. I mean, I was fortunate enough last night to have a drink with David after work, and he was explaining to me he loves to come to work because he loves his job. He loves the job he chose, the field he chose, accounting, and he loves to come to work and make a difference in a small company environment. You gotta work. So when you go there, you might as well like it. And the environment needs to be fun. All right, well, what we're gonna do is have a barbecue, have some fun. This is a really special gift and I really appreciate it. I mean, 30 years has gone like that.
So for me, this is not necessarily the culmination of a long process, but it is in a way the beginning of a new way for me to think about the company. What I've always felt about myself is that I want to help people grow. I have to prepare people to succeed me. And what better people than the people who already work for me? My plan for succession is to leave a legacy of having built more capability and more opportunity for everybody who was lucky enough to work for Mountz.